Some breaking news now. President Trump has fired his Veteran Affairs Secretary, David Shulkin. The news follows reports that Shulkin had improperly accepted Wimbledon tickets and his staff had doctored emails to justify his wife traveling to Europe with him. The president tweeted the news of Shulkin's ouster, saying that he's nominating Admiral Ronnie Jackson for the post. In the meantime, Robert Wilkie from the Department of Defense will oversee Veterans Affairs.